Hi, Dr. Davis. I have an appointment for 3:30. My name is Mark Williams. Get right into it. I've been having a lot of trouble being seen. I've never really had any friends because people just don't seem to notice me. I was used to that. That's how it'd been my whole life. My problems really started about a week ago. Since then, things have been completely different. It's like I'm actually invisible. Dr. Davis, it's like I'm actually invisible. What do you think? Dr. Davis? Hey, Dr. Davis! Dr. Davis? Hello? Can you hear me? It's not. Shit.
What the hell?
You may now begin your tests.
Thank you.
Hey, I was thinking we could, Davis, how we doing today? Oh, still can't see or hear me, can you?
Oh, I guess I don't have as much work as I thought.
Yep. Just like I thought. Yep. Oh, Dr. Davis. You know what the worst part about this whole thing is? I'm alone. No matter what I do, no matter what I try, no matter who I talk to, nothing. No one sees me. I am invisible. Especially to you. Not like you admin ever cared. You call yourself my therapist. All you've ever told me is don't stress. I could come in here. I could have so much stress. I could be having a heart attack for all you care. I could be dying here. Right here on the floor. And what? Take some break time, Mark. You know, you should take some time off. I don't have time for time off. I don't have time to not stress. All right? I'm at the end of my rope. I mean, I could come in here with a pipe bomb. And nothing. Nothing. I can't do anything. I can't do a single thing about it. Can you just look at me? Please. I'm here.
Hey, honey, what's up? You cooking or we're going to like a restaurant like we discussed, right?
Yeah, restaurant, right? That's what I was thinking about.
Personally, I'm not a big fan of vegan, so.
You wanna
go to a vegan restaurant? Vegan? No, nothing. It's just that, like. I'm okay with vegan food, right? I don't really like vegans, you know? Yeah.
Look at me. can't see you here. I can't hear.